Oh, now it's over the game. Yeah, now everybody happy because we win 3-0 and we already qualified to the UA Championship 2019 because we also know the result about the Turkmenistan that also win 3-0. Now we are happy, but everybody saw that was for us not easy game. The home team, Singapore team, was really good prepared for our style, for our organizing. And we, especially the first half, we don't have so many chance to go inside and score, just only one or two situation. And also the the player feel that this game is really so important for us, because everybody know that if we do the second step or last step, we can qualify, and then last game against Turkmenistan in the match will be just only about the position on the group. But I must thank you, my team, because I think they do the good job, and I trust the team that we cannot repeat the same mistake from the Chinese Taipei, and our performance go little step by step up, and then second half we prepare some situation for scoring, and I say the Arabic, Alhamdulillah, we are scoring, and now we are everybody happy because our young team, really, some player, also the Jabbar, this is one of the new strikers which play just only 3-4 games for us, but today also 2 goals, respect. And I must just only say thank you also for Singapore, for your invitation, for your you doing for us all the best for the game, also the nice stadium, nice ground. It's really, thank you very much. And also wish you for the Singapore team all the best for the future, for the next game against the Chinese Taipei, and very nice country, thank you. Really, it was different game, yes. Against Chinese Taipei, we lose our face. You have a lion in your... You have a lion, yes? You are a lion team. And I like the lion face, because face talking. At home against the Chinese Taipei, we have a lion face. And in the Chinese Taipei, we was chicken. And chicken wait what lion do. And this is for me different. Was not same game. But was similar game. This game was really similar. Same in the Bahrain, first our games. Really, the Singapore have a good organization, good move behind, not give us really free space for one-touch combination. Same today. And then wait for stronger counter-attack. And you have a very good player, number 21, goalkeeper, also some good body. Your team is a danger for the set pieces. But what I feel is that today we more control the game from the middle. We don't have a chance to continue after the losing ball. We start to attacking very soon and win the ball again and then start to go between. But really, we don't have a really space for the combination front of the 60. This was the problem. Then I tell in the halftime to my player, try to go more individual. Not try to pass the ball because this is not space for the combination. Try to go individual inside the 16 between the defender, and then was, I think, really good decision, because then you see the goal. Was after individual action between the defender, then passing and challenge between the goalkeeper and player, like this. I don't know, because it's not easy for me to talk about the other team, because I am not here. I don't see your league, and I don't know the personality of the player, what he can do. But what I'm feeling, the activity after the losing the ball, because you know, the modern soccer is about not how many ball possession, how many passes do you have. We have maybe first half 70% of the ball possession. I don't know really, but I hope, but nothing. This is just only statistic, and if maybe your team, sorry, if you just only wait what we are doing, this moment you are the chicken. You understand me what I mean? Who control the game? Who go to the challenge? Who win the second ball? Who go start fast, press the team after the losing ball? They win the game. This is not about how many kilometers you will run after the game, but this is how many sprint. I maybe lose maybe some sprint, some support from the central player. You have a very good offender, as I tell you, number 21 is very well. Also the number 12, which must substitute by beginning. But this is not enough. try to play on the training 4-7. How many goals you score? This is what I'm feeling, but really, sorry, I don't want to make some critic for your team. This is not, if you just only ask me, this is just only my opinion. Yes?